Hey guys, welcome to Log Health. Today I'll be showing you how to fix your messenger sound problem on your Android device, or how to fix your messenger sound not working problem on your Android device. And now let's dive right in. Now, to fix your sound not working problem on your messenger, first open up your messenger app on your phone, as I've already opened it. And at the top left corner of your screen, guys, you can see the three lined icon over there. Simply tap on that, and after that this interface will appear, whereas on the top right corner of this panel you can see the settings icon available for us over there. Tap on that settings icon, and after that scroll down until you can spot the notifications and sounds option for us just below the orders. You can see, guys, there is the notifications and sounds. Tap on it, and over here, guys, all of the notification sounds of the messenger on your phone settings are available over here, just as your ringtone or your customized notifications, or you can see the notification previews, new friend notifications, either to vibrate on the ring or not, in-app sounds, group in Android Auto. These are all the sound settings of the messenger on your phone. If any of these has been turned off on your device, turn back it to on, or you can see the toggle icon is currently blue, most of it, and one of it is gray, and that means one of that option is turned up. So in order to turn it on, tap on that toggle icon and it will be turned to blue, and which indicates that it's turned on. And now if you're not having problem of your sounds over here but sounds still not coming, tap on the customize notification option over here. Now, guys, this panel is for the notification and sound settings of your phone for the messenger app only. And with that being said, let's dive right in again to the settings. And over here also, guys, the same thing. If any of these settings has been turned off, you can see there are in-app back to the in-app or notifications and sound. Let's again go to the customized notification. If any of these has been turned off except the ignore, do not disturb or anything over here, if you are currently your settings is on silent on your messenger, but currently the settings on your phone but the silent on your messenger on your phone settings, it will not give you any sound, so make sure to turn it on back to alert. And with that being said, and tap on the so as pop, turn on all of these except the ignore do not disturb button, then your sounds on your notification will be fine. Or if you're still getting a problem, guys, maybe not, there's not a problem with the software but your hardware, you might want to get that checked. Or you can also try reinstalling the messenger app on your phone just to see if the if any update or any crashes were there on the previous time on your phone on your messenger app. And with that being said, guys, this is how you fix your messenger sound not working problem on your phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.